기약 뜨라
this celebration as we begin all celebrations in our family in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
So we begin by asking the parents, what names do you give to these children today? And what is it that you ask of God's church for your children today? Okay. My dear parents, you've asked to have your children baptized. In doing so, you are accepting the responsibility of training them in the practice of our faith. It will be your duty as mother and father to bring them up to teach them to keep God's commandments as Christ taught us by loving God and our neighbor. And so, mom and dad.
Tomorrow will be for you and me.
Faith in Christ Jesus. This is the faith of the church. This is the faith in which Louis and Elise are about to be baptized. And so, my dear parents and godparents, I ask you, do you reject Satan? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
And all his works?
I do.
And all his empty promises?
I do.
Zion.
Zion.
Now the joy of my world
been in love like this before. Now let me pray to keep you from the perils that will surely come. See, life for you, my prince, has just begun. And I thank you for choosing me to come through.